Welcome to Language Mission. Today questions. The Old Man Under the Sea is written by Das. Answer Hemingway. John Donne is called a Das poet. Answer metaphysical. Polarization or coloring means answer emotional significance. What does the name Neander mean? Answer new man parvenu. What is the name of the river through which Satan enters the Garden of Eden? Answer Tigris. West Running Brook by Robert Frost is made up of a conversation between answer man and woman. The Scholar Gypsy is a answer pastoral elegy. An Anglo-Saxon dictionary contains about answer 20,000 words. In Chaucer's prologue to the Canterbury Tales, the pilgrims are on their way to the shrine of answer Samuel Beckett. Chaucer wrote in which of the following dialect? Answer East Midland. The concluding line of the Spenserian stanza is called answer Alexandrine. What kind of work is Samson Agonistes? Answer West Play.